Okay, so here's another one. Here's the spike trap. You want to get close enough to this thing for it to activate. And then you go over here to where I'm pointing. So boom. Then boom. Make sure to do the chain valor too. And then kaboom.